Yoga is interested in the bliss, yes, and the expansion, yes, but it's the inward expansion that yoga focuses on, not merely theoretical, but a real expansion into the reality of the inner dimensions of your own existence. Remember, even your attempt at outward expansion was all an internal process. So what could happen when you explore the inner dimensions of your own existence? However many dimensions there are to explore outward, there are as many dimensions within, even more.